What cocaine does to the cardiovascular system is immensely detrimental. The way it works on the cells that line the vessels around the heart, it delivers a noxious stimuli that causes this vessel to go into what we call spasm. Spasm means the vessel goes from round, nice, relaxed, circular vessel into a tight, spastic portion that actually becomes totally occluded. And a patient that uses cocaine can have an acute heart attack just from that. When a vessel goes into complete spasm, the blood flow goes into a halt and stops immediately. Whenever the blood stops in the body and allows itself to interact with the platelets, which is, platelets are made to stop bleeding. Once these platelets get together, they get activated, and the first thing they do is they form a blood clot. So these patients that use cocaine, they normally have normal vessels, don't have blockage. But once the cocaine is used, the vessel becomes spastic, shuts down, forms blood clot, boom, they have a heart attack. On the other hand, they get spasm, does not stay long enough to form the blood clot. They do still get a heart attack, but once the vessel opens, it reperfuses that myocardium, that part of the heart, and do better, but still they lose muscle cells. Now, when they do that repetitively over time, you're constantly losing cells of the heart and they end up having bad heart and then do die from that. The one thing that they die from is what we call arrhythmia. So when the heart just goes into sort of just a non-productive contractions, and usually they die within seconds from that if there's no one around to revive them.